I don't like Prime Video. It's been a very long time since I have ever watched a Prime Video, and it's not a very good show on my part. If it looks good, then I might not be into the same, and so I wouldn't think that everything is good based on my opinion. You see, yeah, the Prime Video subtitles are sad.